Hey guys, so right now I think I'm going to try to put the house wrap on. I've got this boss stitch. It's one of those staplers. I forget what they call this thing. A hammer tacker. So it's this deal here, if you can see it. It's basically got a big handle on it, and you kind of hammer it on. I got these 3/8 inch heavy duty staples, also boss stitch. So I'll let y'all know how this thing turns out. But I'm gonna get out there and start hammering this thing and getting that house wrap up. So making some progress here. Stand by. Thank you. What's up, YouTube? So I got the this side. This is where I put the two new windows, right? So I got it wrapped with four layers. They're overlapping each other where the seams are at. I got tape. So I got to go inside and cut those windows out, staple that down, and then I can put the windows in. So it's going to look really good. I'm excited. So I got that up. I got a couple layers over here. So I think I've got enough to do it all. I'm still on my first roll. So let me get these windows in and then I'll finish wrapping the rest of the house. See you in just a bit. Center and then fold it in. So something like staples. What's up, guys? Check it out. Kitchen window's in. bathroom window is in. Let's open it up. Nice, nice and smooth. Let's get that off of there. Looks good. Man, it's smooth. So now I gotta go out there and tape up the outside. Unfortunately, at the hardware store, all they had was this big freaking tape. So it's gonna get taped all right. Might be a little harder to handle than that thinner stuff I used the other day. What's up, guys? So long day, man. This is I underestimated this. It is took me a lot longer than I thought it would. Just a lot of up and down the ladder, and then you got to tape every single one of these seams and right here. So a lot of tape, almost two rolls of wrap. Let me walk around the house with you so you can see. This side's done. This side over here is also complete. And then walking over here to the kind of the back side where the two new windows are in, right? This side's complete. So, and then if I walk up here up front, man, I'm real proud of those windows, you guys. I'm glad y'all talked me into that. You guys are the ones who changed my mind on it. They look great. It lets a lot of light in. And the breeze that it creates, cross breeze, is amazing. So over here, you can see the front. It's also done. I'll walk around the other way. So this is a lot of work, man. But I sure am glad to get it all done here. Don't have to worry about the rain anymore. Now I gotta decide what kind of siding to put on this thing. And I'm still undecided on what to put on there. You know, I need you guys in the comment section, if you can, put down there what type of siding you think I ought to put on there. I mean, I don't want nothing too expensive, but nothing too cheap either. So let's walk around here to the front. Just need some ideas. I don't know. I want it to look good, you know? I want it to last. I won't have to be skinning it again in a few years, so. Let's get up here on the porch. Huh? Over here, this window. And then, this side over here. So it's all done. Let's go inside. Who is it? It's me. Look at those windows, guys. Looks so good. Really, 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 really glad we did these. So, and when you open it up, man, the breeze that comes through here is really nice. I'm gonna have, you know, just a way to look out that side. I don't know if you hear something out there, or if you see something over here and it's traveling that way, you can see where it went. You know, animals or trespassers or whatever the case may be. So, and then that little tiny, tiny window, that's a good call. So, man, I'm excited, guys. This thing's pretty much kind of sort of dried in. I still got to deal with this up here. I also need to figure out what I'm going to do there. So on that side and up here on the front. So that's probably going to be the next project that I do. And then skin the outside, and guys, then we're going to come into the inside. So that's going to be a lot of fun. Anyways, appreciate you guys watching. Thanks for hanging in there with me. Long day. Didn't record a ton of that wrap stuff. I just needed all hands on deck, and there's plenty of it though. You get the idea. So appreciate you guys. Like, subscribe, notification bell, comment, and all that good stuff. Thanks for watching. Cold beer. Definitely time for some cold beer. I gotta go get me a Michelob Ultra. Take it easy.